press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video today we will see how to play our YouTube videos in the background by using your iPhone. Now generally what happens is when you open YouTube application in your iPhone and then when you play any video it plays, but when you just minimize the video then you won't be able to play the YouTube video in the background. So let's see how to play the YouTube video in background in iPhone. Now for that, one, you can open YouTube by using any browser such as Safari. Just open Safari at first, and then what you do is in the address bar here type m.youtube.com and then open the mobile version of YouTube. Now suppose you have opened this one and you have you played a video. Just select open to play the video. The video starts to play. Now let me press the home button and you can see that the video now is minimized in the background and you cannot hear the video. So what you will do is you'll swipe from the bottom to open control center, then you'll swipe to the left, you will see this music control center here. Just play. Now you can see that the music starts to play. Now if you press the home button also, then what happens is the music starts to play. So this is how you can play YouTube videos in background by using your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.